Lieutenant Governor Garland Gilchrist back on our side of the state today to talk tech.
It's part of a 20-year anniversary celebration of Western Michigan University's Innovation Center. The center, which is located at the university's School of Medicine, supports businesses starting up in engineering, science, and technology. Directors there announcing that two startup companies are graduating into their own facilities in the Kalamazoo area, keeping it local. A third startup has been acquired by a larger national firm as well. So good things going on there. Gilchrist says this is proof the center is a hub for economic innovation.
Well, WMED has been making a difference in the community for 20 years. Entrepreneurs in life sciences know this is a place they can come and be supported. And the fact that 75 businesses have come through here, 500 businesses have been served, it's really inspiring.
Back in May, Governor Whitmer launched her Make It in Michigan economic strategy. And since then, small business growth has surged. More than 130,000 new small business applications submitted, according to the executive office.